here. I'm Jess, CEO of Wine Channel TV here at Rockit Bar and Grill in Chicago with two legendary, I would say, wine folks around the world, Tim and Carlo Mondavi. Great to meet you guys.
Jess, it's wonderful to be here. Fabulous to meet you, that's for sure.
And so are you having a great time here in Chicago?
Yeah, fantastic. I love the city, I love the food, the wine scene, everything here.
And so what brings you here tonight is the fantastic wine that you're holding. Tell me about Continuum.
This is, I don't know, Dad, you want to talk about it?
Well, Continuum says it all. You know, my family, he's the fourth generation of our family.
Right.
I'm third. I was a winemaker at Robert Mondavi Winery for 30 years. That gave me the opportunity of seeing a lot of great things. We began and continued Opus One. We worked in Italy.
As we were
so
talking about.
So that's rather important. We were involved with Ornellaia for a number of years, altogether too short a time. But we love wine, we've been involved with it, and it is Continuum. So Continuum is a single wine from a single property. It's a great site, and we're very proud of it.
And what would you say makes this so unique or different from your other fantastic varietals that you produce?
There's several nuances that make it unique and different, but the biggest thing is that my family took everything that we had. We had a hostile takeover, a namesake winery in 2004.
Right.
2005, we took everything from the sale and we put it all into this. So now we're making a single wine from a single estate in Minnesota. And our goal is to make wine that will sit with the finest wines in the world any given year. So this is all we do now.
So that's what is unique. A lot of people have many different wines. A lot of people have wine as a hobby. This is our life. But it's one wine, it's got to be great. And we like the thing it is.
And I need to know, simple question, where does your passion come from? I mean, you guys have been doing this forever, and you're legendary.
And my grandmother says that I was a very passionate man. My father, Robert, was a very passionate man. My son, Carlo, is a very passionate man.
I'm very passionate, yes.
And if you had a favorite food and wine pairing, what would it be?
You know, I mean, it's
there's
so, the one thing is it has a good amount of caffeine, so it pairs with so many things. I mean, you can have it with grilled salmon and mashed potatoes, but I'm kind of an old school guy. I really love it with a bone-in ribeye or, you know, so many different things, but I love this thing, especially here in Chicago, because, you know,
this is the way
well,
we do
here
it.
At the home of the fabulous burger, right?
So, yeah,
at
Rockit,
not so bad.
Place. And if you could have one last glass of your wine with anyone, who would it be in wine?
Well, my sweetie pie. My sweetie pie is home doing good things, and so that's what we'll do.
Wonderful.
Well,
thank you guys so much. I look forward to visiting you soon.
Yeah,
Pritchard Hill. Our property is on Pritchard Hill. It's a fabulous spot to be. You've got to see it. The vines love it. We love it. And you will.
Perfect. Thank you so much. Until next time, I'm Jess reminding you wine is just a conversation waiting to have. Cheers.
Cheers.